Welcome to Cedar Point. Found myself a nice rocking chair to sit in. Here they come. Here they are.
Here we go.
Okay, I'm gonna do a challenge here. I'm gonna make Carol wave every time she goes around. Okay, that's one time. That's two. Three, I knew she would do it. Four. Oh, now she's sticking her tongue out at me. One last time, I knew it. Oh, wait a minute. She's such a ham. Hey, look, I gotta show you all. A ham at Cedar Point.
I've had these for years, so your glasses don't fall off on the ride. You put them over, slide them on, and then it goes behind your head.
Very nice.
I can wear like this and look like a librarian.
You look like Mrs. Claus.
Oh, Mr. Santa Claus? All right. No, I do. Anyways. I've always been the goofball in the family. All right.
I didn't do much videotaping today. It was hot and miserable, so.
66 degrees is was, not hot and
yes,
miserable.
Yes, it was. It was boiling
86.
Hot.
86. I don't be miserable. Not 66.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna do or how I'm gonna be able to handle
it. I like the heat. She likes the snow. I like the heat. Yeah.
I like spring and fall. Not necessarily the heat and not the snow.
I like swimming pools.
We like to argue.
Always have.
Yeah, you get any
prize,
I'll go. I had to be within 4 pounds of breath. I guess it was 250, so you're 240. Oh, hey, man, you won, so it doesn't matter. You get a prize.
Oh,
the ATM is at the very
I'm not playing anymore.